Hey, what's up? You came back to see me? How cute. I know that you're waiting for a laser show or fireworks in this video, but not today. And I won't put any crazy B-roll footage in this video either, because I'm just recording this to have something to come back to check if I'm kind of forgetting my video schedule, which I will share with you right now.
But first
I have to confess, because in the past couple of years I was really thinking what to buy to my family and to my friends for Christmas. But this year I kind of changed my Christmas habit just a tiny bit. I'm still buying stuff for my friends and to my family, but this year I don't want any presents from anybody. This year I'll buy it for myself. So I got my first present. This is from shoes.com. And whatever is in this box, I wanted it since I was 17, maybe 16. And that was a long time ago. So let's just open this up and let's see what's in the box. Okay, so I got a Dr. Martin boot. I remember when I was a rocker and a metalhead and I was playing on a guitar on a stage, I wanted to wear a boot like this, but these are so freaking expensive. I never wanted to invest so much money in something that I would wear every day, but now it's here. Thanks, Santa. This is my normal height, and when I'm wearing it, I'm like 2 inch, 4 centimeters higher. Okay, now that we're back to the normal part of this video, I want to talk about the future of this channel. A lot of YouTubers are surprising their audience. I don't want you to lose track and have no clue what's happening with this channel. I want you to get involved. So first thing first, I posted one video 2 weeks ago about 10 necessary things that you will need to become a YouTube celebrity, maybe? It's basically 10 things that you will need to become successful on YouTube. I still think it's bullshit, because it's a lot of overkill just to be on YouTube. But hey, it's 2018, soon 2019. Maybe you're watching my video from the future. What's up? So if you guys want to see that video, just click on your right upper corner and watch that before I would talk about it. So you not get too confused after you watch that video. I will make one video of every single topic that I mentioned in that video. I believe that I can learn faster while I'm teaching something, because I have to go back and relearn it and put together a strong opinion about something that I like or dislike. And I want to highlight the word opinion, because newly a lot of influencers are promoting something just because they are paid for it. They are saying the best things about the shittiest products only for some cash. But would I do it? Maybe not if I was a wealthy YouTuber full with advertising options. But if I need to say positive things about something just to put food on my family's table, I would probably do it. Like, let's talk about this plasma ball. You cannot even believe it, but it's crazy what this plasma ball can do. Did you know that this plasma ball has a Siri? Hi Siri!
Hello, I am Siri, your voice assistant.
And you can also order stuff on it. Alexa, buy me a blow-up doll.
It's $64.70 total.
And you can also play music with it. Hey Bixby, what does the fox say? And I just heard it that you can buy this thing for only $499. And make sure that you call now, because this price is absolutely amazing. You cannot buy something like this in the stores. No! But you know what? Since you clicked on this video, I will not give you just one ball. I will give you 2 plasma balls. Only for the price of 1. What a great hoax! I mean deal. And even better, for the first 100 callers, we'll give you 2 balls and a mini ball for your kid, for your neighbor, for your best friend for Christmas.
I cannot do this.
Okay, let's forget about my balls. I'm too small to advertise anything on this channel. I'm not getting products for free. I'm not getting paid to say anything on this channel. So whatever ideas I have and whatever opinion I have, it's 100% real. Let's just jump back a bit. Other than those 10 videos, I will show you my merch. I'm working on a merch. Actually, this is not a merch, this will be a brand. And I'm working on some illustrations. I'm learning Adobe Illustrator. The main problem is that the picture in my head is way too complex and I just started to learn Adobe Illustrator. My illustrations are not reflecting whatever is in my head. But you know, I cannot be a professional if I never start learning. This is a new beginning. Next to this, I will make a video of a website. I want to show you guys how to make a website where you don't have to pay 30-40 bucks just to have a domain or a website or a name or something on the internet. The easiness has a price. And that's what the Wix and the Squarespace does. You're paying a lot for something that you can actually have for 3-4 bucks a month. And other than these two things, everything will just go on. More vlogs, more tutorials, more vlog tutorials. And I want to have 100 videos uploaded as soon as possible. So I can start freaking out, why do I have 100 videos uploaded and I'm still with 50 subscribers after all this effort? But you know, even if you don't subscribe right now, I will have something after 100 posted videos. I will have the additional experience that I only gained because I did something. I really like this sentence. This should be like a conclusion ending sentence. But I have one more topic that I need to talk about. That's a new niche that I will do on my channel. Because the original idea was to start a brand new channel and start a brand new niche. I mean brand new for me. But start a new niche and have the food topic on that channel. But I already have like bad experiences with starting new channels, because I started this channel and where is the laser show? Where is the firework? I don't see it. So if you're not following me on Instagram, then you don't know that I really like to eat and I really like to make food. So I wanted another channel where I talk about food and I present some new things to the internet. So instead of starting a new channel, I will try to immerse the food into my style and I'll try my best to form this channel. I'm still thinking how to do this, but I think I'll get the answer after I actually start doing it. And let's start it here. Before I would post my first food related video onto this channel, would you still watch my channel if I would do that? Please let me know in the comment section below, because it's pretty important. I hope this video wasn't too boring. I promise in the next video I will go somewhere, just somewhere, just go. But until then, make sure that you do more and think less. So, see you in my next video. Bye bye. I want to make a website where you don't have to pay 30-40 bucks every single month just to have a website or a domain or whatever. And that's what Wix and Squarespace does.